Hello friends, today we are going to describe about the DMRC English exam 2017. And as the many subscriber comment me ki please sir provide DMRC English paper and how what is the patterns last year. So today I will discuss last year English paper. Before we starting the, we are the most thankful to all the subscriber for appreciating our channel NB Ribbon Techs, and once again very thankful to you. And today I have the English paper. As the we know what is the total patterns, and the total 60 questions ask DMRC English, in which the time is 45 minutes as we all know. And in this section, in this paper, we are totally discuss how to solve, how to easily strategy made, and what is the strategy for the solving as soon as possible, and time saving also. Okay friends, now let's start. Now here the first question is the passage, unseen passage. Here is the very simple questions ask once again. Firstly, as the last video I explain how to solve the English paper, then again we discuss about the how to solve unseen passage. Firstly, I always prepared that you read the questions. First, their question, the what is the winter difficult season in the some place? Yeah, totally the questions ask in the winter season. Then go to the passage. This is the passage. Winter cold some places. This is the totally the winter in its passage describe about the how to the season. What is the season? And the simply we see that the all the options are correct. Here the this is the last year question paper of the student, and this is the negligible. We don't see the here. We also see the right option is the green mark. Okay, then go forward. Total the unseen passage had the 5 questions, and the this is the repeated questions here. We see the question is the how does the hibernating animals survive? To survival, this is the option is the hibernating element live off the body fat. Totally the body fat like the bear has the fat, and the, this is the winter wearing. And next question is the same passage as the which title would be the best describe this text, and the question is the ask what is the best suitable title. Then the this is a simply they survive how the animal beat the winter. The as we know the totally discussed as we know the bears had the fat and is living in the poles. Okay, next question is same passage question, which the animal survive winter for eating the storage food. As the we download the question paper for you in the description link, you can go through and download and watch the all the questions and how to the solve easily. You can see the DMRC also ask the direct and indirect speeches and active passive voice. To some questions we see, let's check. Don't let the miss the train, said the teacher, and we ask the make the indirect speech. Okay, now in this the teacher advised me, because yeah, this is the said the teacher, and the teacher advised me not to sleep the is the trend. This total question I uploaded in the description link, you go through the description link and download the question paper. Okay friends, and the same thing is asked the filling the blanks based on the preposition like the question. She looked forward dash meeting you, and on not is on, for not at not is the right answer is true too. Okay, then the as the here the right answer is the green mark and red mark is the wrong answer. Okay, so move forward and let's check out. There is the antonyms. Antonyms means the opposite meanings. What is the opposite meaning of range? Range means the not the extent nor the vendor is the hasten. Okay friends, if you have any doubt regarding to the questions, you comment and the solve your problem as soon as possible. Okay friends, so now check out all the questions. The question is very easy and based on the your basic knowledge on the 10th level. DMRC only check your how to the English, not you, only the basic skills, not the technical issues. Okay friend, then the here the some synonyms like the ruins. Ruins means the havoc, not the compensation, repair, restoration, not. So first basic, I upload the one video on the how to tick how to cancel out all the options, unnecessary options, and the we reach the right one. Okay. So on the active passive, as the it is as the active passive. Now here the question is, jog spoke a word. So not a word was spoken by Joe. Okay. In the right section, here is the answer is marked by the candidate. So you don't care, and you mind the this option. Okay. Total 60 questions, and we and all the passive voice, active voice, and the preposition and the conjunctions. Basic questions are asked in the DMRC exam. So you go through the and then this question is very interesting. Now discuss. Let's do. The dog is dash dead. Is the quite dead? Okay. Not the totally, not the badly, not the quite. The same meaning as the. So you firstly check out the what is the meaning means. Okay. Not the confused, the quiet means T and E. Okay. Now move forward. So all questions are uploaded in the description link. So please go through and download the latest 2017. This is the exam of 2017. Okay. So go through the and download total completely paper and check out. So many comments, please provide me the DMRC English, what is the label, how to the solve it. So very easy, and synonyms, endonyms, these are the questions, and total question is 60. Last question, synonyms. The DMRC ask the synonyms, endonyms, active passive, now sometimes jumble word PQRS, as we know. Okay friends, then the thanks for the watching anime ribbon text, and most welcome, and once again thanks for the all subscribe and for support me and comment me. Okay, thanks for the watching anime ribbon text.